Right folks, Jonathan here. Yes, this is video number 1000. I've got a chocolate cake, which we're all gonna like enjoy later on. A few beers, some crisps, and I've got a few friends coming around later on. So things should be quite interesting. And we've got a bit of music. Well, 1000 videos, it's quite amazing actually. And I think it's practically insane. I mean, who in their right mind is gonna make 1000 videos? Yeah, exactly. Alright, how did it all start? Very briefly, in the summer of 2006, someone told me about YouTube. I checked it out and I thought, wow, I can actually watch some videos that I thought, not so much didn't exist, but I thought I'd never get older than them again. The likes of the old school disco, like for example, Chic Le Freak and the Gibson Brothers and Total Contrast. And it was great because on a Saturday night, I used to sit and watch those videos while the other part of the family were basically watching that thing called real television. But in my mind, YouTube is real TV because it's real people. Then I thought, well, I can share a bit of info. So what I did, I put a video on, which was my niece singing Wade in the Water. And we had quite a few hits on that video. And then I noticed that there weren't many videos teaching people how to DJ, if any. So I thought, well, why can't I do that? So I started sharing my information, as little as I had, and it's just grown and grown and grown. Everything has gone, not so much out of proportion, but it's got to the stage whereby I've got a lot of people involved, a lot of interesting things happening. Of course then, at the beginning of 2007, myself and Tony thought, well, why don't we do like a mix competition? Why don't we just get people to show their kit? You know, why don't we contact companies? Why don't we say to people, look at what's happening, get involved. And people are getting involved. This is getting bigger and bigger by the day. I mean, to date, I've had God knows how many million hits on the videos, but it's all because of you guys. Just carry on doing it. I'm enjoying what I'm doing. I hope you are as well. People say, why do I do these videos? Well, I enjoy it. At the end of the day, some people my age, what do? They're down the pub every night, or they, all right, they're doing other things, but this is like a bit of a hobby. It's not a paid hobby. I'm not getting paid for this. People think, how much money are you getting? I'm not getting a penny for it. I'm doing it because I enjoy it, all right? So, I'm gonna have some chocolate cake. Practice and enjoy. That's good.